you guys.
What does it mean?
It's a fire code. So we're just gonna wait and see if you can figure out what the issue is, if you have to activate or not. So just wait and then we'll come back.